This is Ms. Black. This is Open Campus for Math 102. We are still in Module 17. We're in Section C. And we're learning some vocabulary words that don't just relate to any graph specifically, but to all graphs. So we already talked about it piecewise. We've talked about increasing, decreasing, and constant. Now we're going to talk about the words even and odd. And you know what those words mean from arithmetic. You know even numbers are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. You know odd numbers are 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, etc. So what we're going to do is figure out why those words are now going to be used for graphs. So if you would please go to your notes. Let's look and see. All right, so let's start out with the definition. The definition says an even function is symmetrical to the y-axis. Remember, symmetrical is a math word that means looks the same. If you look at that crazy curve that's graphed up there, and you took that curve, and you took your piece of paper and folded it from the left side to the right side across the x-axis, like a book, folded the page, do you agree the little curved part on the left would fall exactly on the curved part of the right? That's what it means by being even. Even means the left side of the graph and the right side of the graph look alike. They would fall on top of each other if you folded it over. So even functions mean they're symmetrical to the y-axis. The left side of the graph looks like the right side. Odd means they're symmetrical with respect to the origin. Now, the origin is not a line, it's a point. It's a point right in the center, correct? What odd means is if you took your picture and you put like a pencil where the origin is, and you took your picture and you turned it upside down, it would look the same. So everybody look at that picture. Pretend you have a pencil in the middle of the origin and take that picture and totally turn it upside down. It would still look like the same graph. So that's your definitions. Even means the picture of the graph, the left side looks like the right side when the y-axis goes through. Origin means if you turn the picture upside down, it would look the same. Now you're probably thinking, where did those words come from? Well, I'm going to show you. An even function has all even exponents. That's why we call it even, because if you look at its equation, it has all even numbers for exponents. An odd function has all odd numbers for exponents. All right, so let's go up to the board and look at this. Okay, so first of all, here's my function notation again. Here's Fred. He's back. And I have three equations here. Now, I'm going to tell you all right now, you have not learned how to graph any of these equations in this course. You've learned how to graph linear equations, which are lines, which are x to the first power. You've learned how to graph circles, which are squares. You have not learned how to graph anything that has a power of 3 or a power of 4. And I did this for a reason. Even though you don't know how to graph these equations, we have not taught you that, you do not have the knowledge of that, you could still tell me if these graphs would be even or odd. Even means the left side and the right side would look identical if we drew the picture. Odd would mean if I turn the picture upside down, they would look the same. Without graphing them, you'll know whether they're even or odd by just looking at the exponents. That's where the names come from. So if you look at our first equation, here's Fred. Remember, if you like, f of x can always get replaced with y. If you look at the exponents on Fred, you have 3, and you have the invisible exponent of 1. Well, if both exponents are odd, that means Fred is odd, which means if I graphed a picture of him and I turned it upside down, it would look the same. The second equation of Fred, this exponent's odd, but this exponent's even. You can't be both. We are not going to be both even and odd. If I have one of each exponent, we would say this is neither. Which means if I drew the picture of this equation, the left side would not look like the right side. And if we drew a picture, if we turned it upside down, it wouldn't look the same. Our third equation, Even though we don't know how to draw a picture of that, we could tell, is it even or odd? Well, let's look at the exponents. This exponent's 4, that's even. This exponent's 2, that's even. So this is an even function. What that means, if I had to draw this picture, the left side and the right side would look the same. Okay, that's all the words mean, and that's where the names came from. Now, let's look at some pictures. So here's a picture of some curve already drawn. And I want to know by looking at this picture, is it even, odd, or neither? Even means the left side of the picture looks identical to the right side. So here's the y-axis. If I take this and fold it like a book, would this curve fold and go up there? No, it wouldn't. If I take this and fold it, that curve would go down here. So this is not even. Because what you're saying even means is the left side looks like the right side. It doesn't. It's not an image of each other. Odd means if I turn this picture upside down. So you got to pretend there is a pencil here. And if you turn this, spin it upside down, would it look the same? What I usually do in class to make it easier, I show them. I say, okay, let me draw it. Now remember, this is not going to be the best drawing in the world. I'm freehanding it. And here's where the origin is. So the origin's right about there. If I spin this upside down, if you look, the curves are going to fall on top of each other. So this is an odd function. That's what odd means. If you turn the picture upside down. If any of you play cards, you know in a deck of cards, no matter how you hold the king, it looks the same. It's odd. All right, let's look at another graph in your notes. So let me erase this. Again, I've given you a graph that you've not drawn by hand, but that's okay. You have a point here at 3, a point here at -3, a point here at 4. And your graph looks something like this. And obviously it looks a lot better in your notes. Let me fix that a little bit. I'm a little bit off there. All right. So the question is this graph even, odd, or neither? Even means the left side looks like the right side. Odd means if you rotate it upside down. Well, if you look, if I take the left side, and here's my y-axis, and I fold it over, it would hit that. It would fit exactly. The left side is identical to the right side. That's even. So that we would say is even. It can't be odd. Because if you took it and you traced it, and here's the y, here's the origin. If you turned it upside down, was that the original picture? No, it's the picture upside down. So it can't be odd. Odd means if you rotate it 180 degrees, turn it upside down, it looks the same. So this is definitely even. All right, our last graph in our notes looks something a little bit crazy like this. There's a point at the origin, there's a point at 3, 0, and there's a point all the way down here at, it looks like 1, -5. Okay, and again, I know I'm doing it freehand, it looks much better in your notes. Okay, so there's that graph. So again, we want to know by looking, is it even, odd, or neither? So now I don't have the equation. I don't know what the exponents are. Even means the left side looks like the right side by the y-axis. So you just can't split it down the middle here. It always, even means the y-axis. So here's the y-axis. Does the left side of the picture look like the right side? Obviously not. That's the left side, that little itty bit. There's the right side. So it can't be even. Is it odd? If you take that picture and rotate it, would it look the same? No, of course not. If you rotate that, you take that picture and rotate it, it's going to look like a W, not like that M. So it's not odd. So if it's not even and it's not odd, it's neither. So graphs have symmetry, ways they can look the same. So we talked about even looks, the left and right looks even when you split it down the y-axis. Odd means if you turn it upside down, it looks the same. And we know that those words mean what they mean because they go back to arithmetic. Even means it would have even exponents in the equation. Odd means it would have odd exponents in the equation. Okay, we got one more set of vocabulary words. See you in the next module.